Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. What I have for you guys today is a gun game, and I literally just joined in late, but literally it didn't even matter because it pretty much just started as well, so that's cool. So we're literally going to play some gun game today just so we can get some, you know, just so we can help out with the community, winning things so we can get them boxing gloves, guys. That's pretty much what I want to do here. Is get some progress done with that so we can get the boxing gloves a lot quicker. If you guys do play gun game, well, I recommend you guys to play gun game because it is the fastest. Oh, geez, I don't know how I got him, but it's the fastest way. It's the fastest way to get the boxing gloves because these matches go by very, very quickly on gun game. So that's why I recommend you guys to. Damn it. That's why I recommend you guys to play a lot of gun game matches so we can get this community boxing gloves a lot quicker. That'd be absolutely smashing. But I do kind of want to win. I don't know why the Haymaker is being a little dick to me. I don't like that. Haymaker, why are you being a dick? Please don't be a dick. I don't like that. Did you try to knife me? Bro, don't even go there. Don't even try to knife me, bro. Because it's just... No, it's just not going to happen. It's just not going to work out well for you. That's all I'm going to say. Someone's going to turn around this corner. Okay, apparently not. Seems fair. But I got you there on lock. What? No. Wait, was that a shotgun? Dude, this guy is already on the rocket launchers. What is life right now? Okay, we're on the sniper. Not too shabby. Not too bad. Yo, that was a sick turnaround, guys. I rate that a lot. Sorry, guys, I'm kind of being a little bit quiet here. Dude, that guy could have knifed me, and I could have got a setback. And I would have been so salty. Woo! Dude, that guy was so close. Guys, don't let him knife you. I'm not even joking, you guys. I feel like I'm losing my voice. This is not good. I don't like this one bit. I'm so scared from that knifer, because he might just come out of nowhere. Aw, dude, no way. No way he just got away with that. Okay, well, guys. That was, I guess, game 1 out of 2. I'll play another match for you guys. Just because, guys. So, I'll meet you guys in another match. So, I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, guys. So, actually, before I jump into another match, I actually got a rare supply drop. So I'm actually going to do this. What is this? Triple play. What the heck? Whoa. One range weapon bribe. One melee weapon bribe. And 10 pack rare supply drop bundle. That's pretty cool for that much. But obviously I'm not going to go for that. I'm just going to trade my crypto keys and just see what we get here, guys. Ooh, a spin Reaper Taunt. Legendary, and a rare. Okay. Now... A Reaper Taunts, and, okay, so that's not the best Outrider, okay, whatever. You know what, it's better than nothing. I guess I'll take it. Do I have any duplicates? Nope. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys in another match. Alright, guys, so we just jumped into a match here, and we're kind of late, but you know what? I can make a comeback. I make miracles happen sometimes, and that's what we're gonna do right now. We're just gonna make a miracle happen. We literally just killed... Like, what is life right now? Look at this. We're already making a comeback, guys. Tell me how sick that is or isn't. I don't know. You just got completely mucked off, bro. I feel so bad for you, bro, because I literally hate when that happens. And you just got literally mucked off. Oh, beautiful. Okay, we got killed. That's not too bad. Not too bad, guys. We're just going to chill down a bit. Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know how to talk English English sometimes. My English is so off point. That's a nice tasty headshot, I will say. You are a nice tasty kill. So are you. That's a nice headshot for moi. You, oh my gosh, bro. We are literally killing this. Guys, we are literally destroying this. Okay. That was a dumb idea to go down there, I guess. I don't know. Dude, we're getting so lucky with these kills. I'm sorry, guys, but we're literally lucking out. I don't even think this is skill. I'm not even, like, that good at the game. Like, I'm all right at the game, but, like, I'm not absolutely 100% fantastic. Okay, we're on the same gun, me and this guy. Okay, I don't know. I should have checked both corners. That guy killed me. Okay, we have a little problem here now. We have a bit of a problem. Okay, there we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. One more, please. Ah! Yes, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Damn it. We almost got him. Please, we're almost there. I always... No. I can't believe that just happened. Yes, got him first. No! Oh, no way. Oh, I can't believe that. How did he punch me so quick? As soon as I got that knife kill, he literally just came up behind me and just went like, boom. Boom. Alright, whatever, guys. So, there you guys have it. That has been me playing two matches of Gun Game, guys, and opening up a rare supply drop, 30 crypto keys, guys. If you guys did enjoy this video, go ahead and leave a like on this video if you guys did enjoy. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And I'll see you guys tomorrow or something or another day to bring you guys another video. Or Call of Duty video. Doesn't matter. Peace out and goodbye. Bye. See ya.